SBR Forum's Inside the Lines is brought to you by Ladbrokes.
We are previewing the College Bowls here at SBR Forum Videos. I'm Peter Loschak. We're talking right now with Troy West from AllPlaysWin.com. Troy West has gained a following this year with his winning picks overall in the NFL and college football. Troy, thanks for being back with us.
Thanks a lot, Peter. Appreciate it. This is my favorite time of the year. This is a great time to be a gambler out there. You got so many selections. Good handicappers right now should be seeing a lot of value in a lot of different games. We're doing a lot of great things at AllPlaysWin.com. This is a small sample size of what you get here. We're doing big things in college basketball and the NBA right now. But this is my favorite time of the year is the bowl season, so I'm happy to give you guys some bowl picks here.
Congratulations overall on your great record with us in the videos this year. That's, you know, all this other stuff, AllPlaysWin.com, this and that. I don't know. I can't vouch for it, but I can definitely vouch for an awesome, awesome frickin' record all year long with us at SBR Videos. All right, we're going to talk about the Cotton Bowl right now. Texas A&M against Oklahoma. A&M is a 4.5-point favorite, and, you know, it's the old conventional wisdom that you hear all the time, fade the Heisman team with a Heisman Trophy winner. You know, and I'm thinking, you know, yes, Manziel's great, but Oklahoma's Oklahoma. You know, Landry Jones, sometimes he, you know, makes some inexplicable mistakes, but other times he looks awesome as well. 4.5 points, 5 points at some places. Should they really be getting that much?
I like Texas A&M a lot in this football game. And if you guys followed my previews earlier this year, you saw that I was on Oklahoma a fair amount. I just don't think Oklahoma's going to be able to stop Johnny Football on this team. They looked phenomenal all year long. Two slip-ups all they had. They had one to LSU, one to Florida. This is a really good football team. In my opinion, when I watched them play Alabama, that was no fluke. That was Johnny Football having a team motivated as all hell. They're ready to play. I just don't think Oklahoma's going to be able to stop them. I do think it will be a shootout. I think it's going to be a close game. But I do like Texas A&M to come out with this one by at least a touchdown. I just don't think Oklahoma's going to be able to hang. Oklahoma played in a lot of shootouts this year. Texas A&M could play a little bit of defense, too. They kept Alabama in check, kept LSU in check for the most part this year. They've done a pretty good job on both sides of the football, where I think Oklahoma's been really only good offensively.
Really? I thought Oklahoma had, at some point, a kind of an underrated defense in the middle of the year.
You know, when I had them earlier this year, I had them minus the points against Oklahoma State, and they gave up 48. They ended up winning a shootout in that one, and then I had them again against TCU. They, you know, they held TCU somewhat in check, but still it's very suspect. I think Johnny Manziel is going to come to play. He's going to prove he is a Heisman Trophy winner. I like Texas A&M in this one, Pete. I really do.
Well, we'll see. I mean, you know that you're supposed to fade the team with a Heisman Trophy winner every year, right?
You know what? I don't try to look into those stats as much as I do how good of a football player this guy really is. And Oklahoma's defense, I don't think they've seen a quarterback like him. I think they're very, very dynamic. Texas A&M's got a phenomenal receiving core. I see weakness in that Oklahoma defense. I really do. And I went back and watched some of those games that they've played this year. They've had some weakness all year. I like Texas A&M to be able to do what they want to do offensively. And I like Landry Jones to make a few mistakes and make this a 2-touchdown game.
All right. We'll see how it turns out. You can get 4.5 or 5 right now. So if you like Texas A&M, we'll give you 4.5. We'll see how it turns out. Thanks, Troy.
All right. Thanks, Pete.